Okay, on this video I'm going to just show you how to chevenade some sage here. Basically we just put the sage in here like this lengthwise. Roll it up nice and tight. Chevenade of sage. You can do that with basil too.